and we're broadcasting live from Hard Crash Microhard, Washington, home of the loudest and most caffeinated strung-out stadium in the league. So grab your Venti Double Shot non-fat skinny chai iced tea lattes and try not to let your ears bleed as we get ready for kickoff. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The New Yuck Prince take on the Microhard Mutilators. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Hello again, everybody. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And it's first and ten. First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's gonna play with crushed balls from here on out. Second down and a very long. Third down and long. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of seven there. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. They get their hands up and block a pass. Third down and the QB is saying his prayer. And there's a huge gain and this offense is rolling. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he's got a chance for a good return here.
Yeah, you gotta stay focused on the field, Bricks. You can't lose your head in the heat of battle like he did. Just slows the game down.
First and ten.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Well, that was a good throw.
Yeah, if he was aiming for the ground.
course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. A misfired punt will give the opposing team grip. The bat, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. Third down and 5. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See, oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I got to see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never. Yeah. Yes, Brick, he will. Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. And they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. The punt goes into the end zone, and it's a touchback. And it's first and 10. Man, what a hit that was! Second down and 5. Tired of the quarterback tight spot.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
Second down and 5. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down and a lot. And he rumbles for 9 on that play. Third down and, well, good luck. Nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim. But
slow.
A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gord, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. And he laterals at the last. Oh, what a brutal hit. Third down and 6. And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
Third down and 6. And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. That's a 4-yard gain. Holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Well, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
And that'll be second down and 4. And this guy just blew up and he's on fire. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
First and 2.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Second down and 7.
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously.
He refuses to go down. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Ballsy? Stupid, maybe? I guess we'll decide after we see how this goes. But probably stupid. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. First and 10. I hope you covered your ears. He could go all the way.
Somebody get that guy a beer, because he just saved me $1,000.
And it's first and 10. Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and six. And the defense was reading him like a book. Oh, with the brutal hit.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
And it's first and ten. He is rolling thunder and pouring pain. It's a the ball. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumble Banji, the new game from Wilbur Crabtree. This just breaks my heart, man. First robot replaced humans on assembly lines in cars and soldiers, and now with dancers. What's the world coming to, Grim? I ask you honestly, what is the world coming to?
The same radioactive wasteland it's been for a while, Brick. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. Up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he laterals the ball.
Man, he really wants it.
Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Second down and more than the QB would like. And he gets 3 yards on that run. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Third down and the punter is warming up. QB passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And the punter has one job to do, and that's they just let that one drop and play it safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten. The defense didn't give an inch. No.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. Second down and ten.
Oh, my God.
The nastiest dirty trick, and the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
Third and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot
Oh, he just got crushed. They used their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim.
That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
That doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
I've had it. I'm running. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be... And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. It's first and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. Great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. A good heads-up play there, getting it out of bounds. Better than throwing a pick. They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsatan Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Second down in a very lot. He is fighting for every yard. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No.
Bingo, bingo. I just hit that mutant bingo. And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck.
It's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And he put the jets on and caught him from behind.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Well, at least they don't have to forfeit, then.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. First down and forever. They've called a zap attack. Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles. First down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
Wow, the quarterback, perfect pass and the score. Now this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Of running there. And it's first and ten. Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
And it's first and ten. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and two. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interception. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, eight.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Third down and eight.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downest guy than a speed.
Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Yeah, it got blown to shit. Speaking of blow, where'd my little file?
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's another pick. Man, oh, man. Oh, and the ball carrier just got skewered. And that's the end of his day. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. First and goal. The defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps off sides. Well, this guy could talk before he died. What do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer!
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and ten. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And that'll bring up second and one. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. You know, with orcs, we'll never be the strongest. With robots, we'll never be the smartest. With aliens, we'll never be the fastest. But I will be damned if we don't have the best moves.
I am a hero, son.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one.
And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. He's not going down. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, look at this guy break tackles. He takes a lick and it keeps on ticking.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
run right there.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
Third and four. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. At this rate, the QB... Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crushed. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
And it's first and ten. You want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want
the Microhard Mutilators were soundly mutilated today and forfeit the game. They battled hard but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.